Guys, check this new Spider-Man web shooter I built. It's like it actually sticks to things and you can grab stuff with it. So I did some 3D modeling and printed it out, but you could definitely do this without a printer. Like, it's basically just a tube that the web dart fits inside. So I attached magnets and a spring to the web dart so it can spring out and stick to stuff. Then I built this release mechanism so when you pull down on this tab, it shoots out. Then I got some thin Kevlar string that's strong enough to hold 50 pounds, and I attached a magnet to one end. So now this magnet can attach to the dart. So now we can load in the string to the web cartridge and load in the dart as well. So when we load in the web cartridge, the magnet from the web automatically connects to the dart, so we're good to go. Like, it's actually pretty fun and kind of useful too. Enjoy.
She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mama. She said, do you love me?